So I'm going to say two words that are pretty much synonymous with pop culture today.
Yeah.
Taylor Swift. There is a neuroscience behind her concerts. There's an article. There are countless studies. Do you realize when you measure, what is the global population? Any ideas?
Almost 9 billion.
Almost 9 billion, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you know how many people went to her concert around the world?
A lot. I don't.
5 million people. And that's just the direct attendees.
Yeah.
I'm not even counting indirect.
Did when you say million or billion?
Five million. 5 million.
5 million.
Okay. So 5 million. So when you count, but what this neuroscience study talked about is that when you count the indirect effect, 1% of the total world's population was impacted by that concert. It is the largest collection of happiness in history.
Mm-hmm. That's a good way to look at it.
Now, think about this for a second. And here's what this neuroscience talked about, right? And there were several studies done on it. It was the medical journals that are, there was a bunch of research studies on it, but it was absolutely incredible. Here's what they talked about. That this concert may have actually unlocked the ability for human beings, children and adults, to learn and retain information for subjects they don't like.